What is up, guys? Razor here. Welcome back to White Knight Chronicles 1 Remastered for the PS3. Last time, made our way here to Cinca Village and said he told us about the knights. Now we can leave this area. Head to the world map here. I'm not going to head to the Dogma Rift yet. I am the gatekeeper. The meddlers. The meddlers 2. I'm the Gatekeeper 2. Ruins free monster quest. Way too high level. Way too high level as well. Anyway, in this episode, we're going to do some errands, because there's a bunch of errands we can do at this point in the game. Need to go to Albana here. There's a bunch of them we can do in this area. And there's also some in Basia, Balindor, Greed. I think that's it. One right here. Okay, just talk to her. Okay, I think probably talk to him again. Name is Octavia.
It's so colorful.
There's an errand up there too. I thought there was a bunch more than that though. There should be like six of them here. I don't see that one up there. Oh, there's another one there too. Okay, we gotta talk to one of the toads. I guess this one over here. Okay, let's talk to this dude again. Where'd he go? I went up this way. Okay, another air intercepted there.
This would be easy.
Here's what we gotta talk to. I think we have some stink bugs, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, now we gotta go back to him. Oh, wait. Where'd he go? Is he back? Or, is he over here? Oh, he's right here. Okay, now we gotta talk to her again. Like a lot of back and forth. I go through the dialogue quickly because it's gonna take a while to complete a lot of these errands. I wanna try to get as many of them done as I can. So. Alright, 10,000 gil points. Nice. Pretty good. Okay, let's see. We need to go talk to the Don, I think. Let's see what I can bind while I'm here. Still can't make any of these things. I can make that. Steel ore and Vespid jaw. Okay. Steel ore and mini scorpion shell. I can make that. Steel ore and Vespid jaw again. Alright, that's all I can do. That's all I can make for right now. I can make the grappler boots. I already have one of those, though. Cutlass. Yeah, I might as well make one of those. I don't have one of those, so. I gotta buy another Colt's Bulger. Or make another one of those. Which I can do. There we go. We can make the cutlass. S-stock. Colt's Bulger. Nordian Blade. I need to power up a Nordian Blade to plus one. I know I could probably make a lot of these. I know I can. If I just get the right stuff. Like for that, I just get the Gladius plus two and then. Or I can get a Ripper plus two as well. The main problem is you have to go out of your way to do all this stuff. Like that's pretty easy to make there, I just need a steel ore. And that's actually more powerful than what I have, so I think I should probably go get a steel ore. I think I can get a steel ore too if I dismantle. But I'm gonna go talk to Fibonacci first, or the dude up here. See what he has to say. Okay, we gotta go over here. I probably will go ahead and make some of that stuff in the binding post though. Okay, now we go to the jeweler. Oh, there's someone over here we can talk to too. Talk this one first. Okay, back to this one over here. Okay, now we go outside.
So hot. How about we find some shade?
There's just a lot of back and forth in these errands. A lot of just going to talk to people and stuff. Find a particular item or whatever. Okay, we gotta go back to him now. Let's go into the jeweler though while we're here. And we can talk to the Tangerine here. What a name. Crown Jewel Bug, probably.
One day we'll look back on this and cry. A lot.
Okay, let's go back to Pedro. Aromatic herb, nice. Errand complete.
Same wherever you go.
20,000 gil points. $47,000 till next level. Okay, let me check the errand list again. Is there any more in Albana? Nope, we got all the ones accepted in Albana. Who's Octavia? Apparently there's a mage called Octavia around here. But she's not showing up on the map. Anyway, we'll go to another area then. There's a lot of errands in Bossia, so I guess we'll go to Bossia first.
The town's smaller than I expected.
Oh, here she is right here. She just didn't show up on the map for whatever reason. Now we need to go over this way. Okay, I probably gotta go back to them. Oh, no, we gotta go south. Guild points, nice. Okay, that's all the errands for Albana. So let's head to Bossia now. And we'll complete some more errands, hopefully. Assuming we can actually do them. Okay, errand here. Yeah, there's quite a bit of errands around here. One over here. Same day, Gallstone. I gotta talk to a bunch of people for that one, it looks like. What a waterfall, look at that.
We're pros at this now.
Nope, I didn't want to talk to Justin. Now I think we got to talk. Yep, we got to talk to Justin. All right, now we got to talk to Rook.
Boys do love their flying machines.
Okay. All right, we gotta talk to two people over here. Okay, over there, and then over this way as well. Up and repair 3, alright. Errand complete. Now we need to go over here and talk into this house. I think it's all we can do for right now in Bossia. Okay, we have to go to Boundor anyway, so yeah, we can go continue that quest. Because I can get some more errands in Boundor as well. Alright, so we gotta go to the Noble Quarters, which is way up there. Alright. Or actually, it's actually right there, I think. All right, so that's it for Jant, her.
We're right on the water, but the seafood's mighty tasty.
We have to go up there, so I might as well go that way first. Alright, back to Caroline. I'm assuming. Yep.
Hey, nice place.
Now we go to Juliana. Let's see where she's at. Up there. And then Juliana will probably tell us to head back to Caroline. More than likely. Errands are pretty easy to do, it's just annoying having to run all the way around the town and stuff. But you gotta do what you gotta do for 100% completion. Alright, go back to Gilbert's.
We got everything we need?
Alright, back to Caroline. After this, there'll be one more errand we can accept here, and then I'll probably do it as well, and then return to the dancer person in Bossia, and then I'll end the video.
How about a quick sip around town? Thank you.
Dole Rock Lump. Alright. Let's head to the southwest and I'll get that errand over there. Alright, so we gotta talk to Carson. Right over here. Okay, back to Alec. Oh wait, nope. Oh, he's right here. Back to Carson. May as well do something. Right, so I think we have to go to the black market and greed. So oops, sorry about that if you heard that. Alright, let's go back to Bossia and talk to that Windwalker or whatever. And then the next episode I'll go to Greed, probably. Thousand guild points, nice. All right, so we have one errand in Greed and one in, oh, there's another one in Albana. Octavia. I didn't realize she had a quest. But anyway, I'm in the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode where we'll complete the last two errands and probably do some quests. Thanks for watching. Later.